saw it, it was stuck to the silky, and so that's what all these like fluff of black feathers is all on top of the silky. It doesn't feel very stiff. I don't know. I'm gonna check it just in case there's any way to revive this. I can't totally tell if it's 100% gone. I think it's gone. Here we go, Eli. That's weird. I gotta see what's going on there. Sad that these chicks didn't all make it through the first week. Of course, chick loss is something that happens. It's part of it. They don't get enough food, water, so many different reasons. Could have been smothered by the mother. It was terribly stuck to the mother hen. I've never seen that happen before. It was stuck to it. It came loose when I picked up the broody hen. So we're hoping to make it through this winter. I don't know. It's going to be really tough to make it over the next couple months. Hopefully, these silkies will do a better job and get a five. Sorry, little guy.